Hey, what's going on, guys? Anybody here? I'm just kidding. It's pretty pink me. What's going on? Where I last left off was I beat Renala, the Queen of the Full Moon, whatever. Idiot. Now, I'm gonna be going to, I wanna go up here and fight something that I think I need to fight to get into whatever it's called. I need to get into this area right here. The only way I can get in there is through this right here, I believe. Yeah. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna go into this place and fight off whatever the fuck is in here, right? Which is what I want. Yeah. Can't believe I stumbled that bad. Anyway, let's keep it pushing. I got a different shirt. I got a jacket. I got my hood on this episode. I'm scared. I'm not really scared. I know what I want to do this episode. I want to get past that. I know. Yeah. Fuck y'all. Thank you, Biznashes. Remember, I played the game before, so I know these things. Oh yeah. And talk to this big old boogaloo over here.
Well, look at you.
Damn.
We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished. What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G., a blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able.
I see, man. Somber stone. That's big. Cause if I want to, I can purchase the somber stone, and I'm gonna do that just cause. I'm also gonna do that just cause. Watch this, I'll buy this boy, right? And I can use this thing now. But I don't have enough.
When I'm up, if you come too close, I am.
Thanks. I bought it. Now I can upgrade my one thing. But anyway, let's keep it pushing. Shit. Just right. That's where I'm going. That was scary. This place is creepy. Place got like finger hands for carry a manor. I'm gonna put the helm on real quick because I feel like a badass with it on. Alright, let's go. Yeah, see these bitches. Fuck you. Oh shit, I killed its son. It's gonna come and kill me. I'm sorry. I apologize. Run through this place. I know someone's gonna fall behind me. Stop. Stop it. This place is scary, man. You can run through pretty much every area in the game, though. Which is pretty wild to me. Of course, if you're not as skilled, you're not gonna do that. But like, I am. I can do that. I can run through half this area and, you know, be fine. which is sick for me. I am gonna get a sword here though. It's really, really good. It's called the Sword of Night and Flame. Used to be really fucking tough. And then I think they nerfed it, but it's whatever. I remember how to get to it. Right here. Yeah, okay, it is. I think it's right here. Yeah, it's gotta be right. Gotta be right. Budink. The squoosh. Yes, sir. I don't think I can use it, though. Yeah, I can't use it. I need more intelligence and more faith. Shit, that's a lot. 24 for each? Jesus Christ. But, like, it's good. It's got two spells you can put on it. Shit like that. Really good weapon. Really, really good weapon. Totally worth it in the grand scheme of things. Anyway, now I gotta go back up. Stop it, please. Stop it, please. Go fight what's its face. I don't know what it's called, but whatever. You know. Pretty much. I should probably regroup. Get my shit back and stuff. I'm surprised I'm doing with the same weapons I've had in the game the whole time. I haven't really strayed my weapon too much. Stop it. Y'all are embarrassing yourselves. This. Bye. You hoes. All right. Over here. To disgrace sight, because I'm him. Or I guess I'm her. I'll get this seed real quick. Let's fuck you. And then be on our way. You know what I'm saying? Alright. No need to try. It's alright. Alright, these dickheads, I forgot. Listen, not really in the mood to fight nobody or nothing. Just gonna squeeble on past you. Okay, this wolf is still on my ass. Cool. I like it. Stop it. You're annoying yourself. You're playing yourself. All right, we're here. Yeah, dude. Yeah. Loretta. Royal Knight Loretta. Royal Knight Loretta. I do quite a bit of damage for her. Ooh, brother. Okay. I've beaten this thing by myself before. Oh, you dickhead. Alright, I mean, I'm not in a bad position, but I'm not in a great one either. Okay. I wonder. All right. Okay. Okay. I apologize. All right. I really apologize now. Jeez Louise. Oh, jeez Louise. Okay, cool. Cool, that's sick. All right. All right, let's see here. Oh, brother, don't do that. Please don't do that. Oh, shit. Please stop it. Oh, my gosh, stop. Scare me. Oh, my God, how's he not hitting me? That's crazy. Oh, my gosh. All right, I'm trash. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. I dodged the wrong way. Play your game. I'm an idiot. I'm so stupid. That's so not fair. Why did I not dodge, bro? What the fuck? What the F? I feel like I was doing well. Be mad. Be mad. I want you to be mad. Okay. What the fuck? I'm dead. Oh my God, what the fuck is going on? Okay, cool. That would be the fucking thing that kills me. I didn't get a run and jump in. I didn't get a run and jump in. That's crazy. I got him. I know I got him. It's so simple, bro. Sucks. I know that's good damage too, though. Oh my God, what the fuck is going on? I wonder. I mean, maybe. Cool. Oh, fuck, he broke my armor. Oh, fuck, he's kicking my ass, actually.
Woo!
No, I got it. I got his ass. Don't worry. Oh, my God. That was actually scary. It's fuck. Come at me, you big old bitch. That was the wrong move. Fuck you, you cuck ass bitch. Oh shit. Woo! God damn, that took forever, bro. But I got his ass. I got his ass by myself. I didn't use the summon. I did it the first time. But whatever. It's fine. Rest. I want to do a couple more things before I end the video. So first off, oh shit. Do this. Add a charge. Thank you. Level up. I'm gonna do. What was that? What the fuck was I gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna do endurance. Just cause like you know. Yeah. Duh. Right. Okay. After that, where do I go? Oh, it's over here. So I came in through there. Come out this way. Yeah, okay, three sisters, cool. Now that I'm over here, I can talk to Ranny. Whatever her name is. You know Ranny? Y'all know Ranny? Ranny the Witch? I also want to get a fucking sick helmet, dude. I don't know where to go, though. Get it. It's like it's a blind looking helmet. You get to look like a wolf. And I want to look like that. I think this is it. Yeah, doggy. Literally doggy. Heck yeah, dude. Look at me. Look at me go. I look like an idiot, I won't lie. It's fine. Whatever. Anyway, yeah, so I wanted to get that. And I'm gonna go talk to Ranny. Which is this one, I believe, right here. I believe it's this one. I hope she's there. Nah, it's gonna be really depressing. She's that one or she's the other one? Ah, shit. Okay. I gotta go around. Hold on. Here we go. It's the dragon. Yeah, okay. Gotta go past this dragon. This dwagon. Please stop it. I really don't want to fight you. You're like the last of my worries right now, sir. I really want to talk to Ranny the Witch. Ronnie's Rise. Yeah, buddy. Get me in here. Yeah, buddy. Talk to Ranny. Ranny Bobanny. Ranny Bobanny. And it's Sight of Grace right here. Go back. I'm gonna go up and see. I hope she's there. Nah, it's gonna be really depressing. She's one of the people you talk to. She's like that weird looking doll thing that we saw in the very beginning of the game that gave me Torrent. Or not Torrent, that gave me the bell to common things. Yeah, here she is.
Oh, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion.
Mm-hmm.
Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago and search now for the dark path that I might one day upend the whole of it and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest?
Absolutely.
A choice well made. Thou art a rare sword. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee.
Absolutely. I love you.
Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly, but they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all. Speak with our needs. It hath been a...
Well, now that we talked to her, I'm gonna end this off by going back down here. And I guess I can talk to these mofos real quick, and then I'll end the episode, you know? Down here it shouldn't be. Yeah, so we got this boy.
Oh, so you were the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I'm told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success.
Right.
Let us give all that we can together.
Yeah, okay. So that's it. So we met him earlier. He's that blacksmith that I bought stuff from. Yeah, here. Blythe.
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blythe. Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below through the well. See if I can't. Yeah. Don't keep me waiting.
So that's Blythe. And I'm gonna go. I'm gonna. Next episode, I'll probably go talk to him.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling.
Yes, fuck you.
Yes, I've heard all about you.
That's kind of fucking
I
weird.
Am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts.
Nah, dog.
I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
Misfortune? I will fuck you up.
I reside in another tower. Come and pay me a visit, should you wish to be of actual. If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on them. But who am I to stand against the wish?
I will fuck you up, bro. I reside
and pay me, should you. If it were up to. But who am.
Okay, you piss me off. Anyway, I guess that's gonna be it for now. That's where I'm gonna leave it off. That's good progress. Fought Loretta by myself. That was good, right? I got any gestures for you? Yeah. Anyway, let me know what you guys think. I'm excited to play this game again. I'm having fun, and I feel really accomplished after beating a boss every single time I do it. So. leave a like and a comment on the video if you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more, and let me know what you want to see next. And yeah, see you later, alligators. Peace out.
All right, leave a like rating on the video if you enjoyed it. Pretty Pig Beatty here, signing off, and let me know what you guys would like to see next. Thank you so much. See you later.